So we start off this video where the last one left off in Electro. I have a good look at the map, and the nearest place really of any interest is Stary. I've had to get some better guns, so I head back up there straight away. I approach a lot more cautiously than last time when the squad was killed with all of our nice gear and weapons. But there's a lot of travelling on the way up there, so I just fast forward most of this until we get there. Well, as you can see, it's very quiet and Stary today. I managed to get an AKM, so I'm pretty pleased with that. I have to log off here, but the plan is to head up to the northwest airfield. When I look back in, however, I hear shots from what sounds like an L85 coming from the trees near the tents. So I head up there immediately to see what's going on. So you can see the zombies moving up to the left hand side. I'm quite suspicious that they've heard a noise, they're heading towards it. But you know, I can't see anything there, but something's in my mind. Because I'm being extra cautious. Oh. confused as to what's happened here now, because I thought I killed him, but there's no kill count, there's no body left, so I kind of assume he's AFK'd, F4'd. So I head back over here just to make sure the guy I saw at the tents hasn't heard and he's coming up. But as I don't see anyone, I sort of think it's safe to go back and check the body again, or check for the body. So there we go, dead again. That was the LH5 sound again, so presumably the guy either got knocked unconscious and I just couldn't see him, or he actually did log back in the same server and killed me. I don't know, either way it's a little bit annoying. So here we go, starting again. This time I'm back in Electro, and I find an AK pretty much straight away, but no ammo. By now I don't know whether she's dead or alive, but I haven't got any ammo left, so I'm desperately trying to find some, or even see if I got a hatchet, but I haven't. But luckily, just as I get out of here, I realise in the bottom left that there's the kill message, so I kind of assume that's her, and go back and check. Thank you. So next I head over to the fire station, or the second fire station. See if there's anything here. But sadly there isn't. This is where the action kicks off again. It's my lucky day, so I've got a rangefinder, map, another AK, G17, plenty of mags, pretty much all the extra tools you need. So I'm feeling pretty good now, and I've also got the big coyote backpack. But of course that was too good to be true. Right, so we respawn again, and this time end up in Bolossa, or near Bolossa. I think it's Kamenka. I had to run across. Sadly, there's lots of graphics bugs though, as you'll see, and that doesn't really help the situation. I tried flicking with my settings for video, textures, lighting, shadows, all of that. It didn't really help. By the time I've got over to the deer stands, as you can see, the graphics are pretty much unplayable. So by now, I'm kind of a bit, you know, I've just died a couple of times, not feeling the best. Can't even shoot this zombie. And so I kind of just want to get out of this place and head off somewhere else. But, you know, since I'm here, I just, you know, stopped to loot it. As I get into the tent here, I actually hear some flies from some dead players, which isn't that rare really, to be honest, around these deer stands. And you know, usually it's not worth stopping the loot because someone's been killed, they've been looted, or you know, you've got a new player body with nothing on it. But I see this guy here, I think it's worth a shot even. And I got M4 out of it. Brilliant. So I'm feeling pretty good now for getting the loot, but you know, because of all the glitches, I really just want to get out of here. So as soon as I looted this one, check the last two and just make a beeline for the woods. Where, to be honest, when I get to the woods, I didn't have to check in my bag to see what I've got on me, because it's all been a bit hectic, and I don't even know really what I've got by then. Oh, and finally, my luck continues again, and I have another Koji backpack. Awesome.